Mom, can I go to Jacob's house to play?
Okay, but be home for dinner and have Jacob's mom text me when you get there.
Okay, Mom.
No, Johnny, no, Johnny, no, no, no.
Never pet a dog without asking the owner first. Mr. Wilson, can I pet Daisy?
Sure, Johnny. Thank you for asking me first. She would like that.
No, Johnny, no, Johnny, no, no, no.
Never surprise or disturb a dog. If a dog is sleeping or eating, you could startle it and it could bite you.
No, Johnny, no, Johnny, no, no, no.
Don't reach through or over a fence to pet a dog. Dogs are protective of their territory and may bite you if they think you're invading their territory.
No, Johnny, no!
Don't run away from a dog. It will most likely chase you and may try to bite. Instead, stop, stay still, remain calm, and keep your arms and hands close to your body. Try to avoid direct eye contact with the dog and be quiet. Do not yell or scream. Let the dog sniff you and check you out. When the dog determines you are not a threat, it will probably just go away.
It's okay, Johnny. Buster won't hurt you.
Watch a dog's body language. If its ears go flat, it becomes stiff, and it seems as though the dog is going into an attack position, do not approach it. Susie, can you put Buster in the backyard so I can play with Jacob?
Sure, Johnny. I'll take Buster to the backyard.
Hey, Johnny, what took you so long to get here?
Each year, over 4.5 million people in the United States are bitten by dogs, and most of these people are kids like us.